Started this and have the Caitlyn Lux running over. He's like, I'm coming, I'm fighting him. And then he Crescent Guards the Graves away, so this is essentially a 1v1. I mean, he even ulted the Crescent Guard, Canyon did there, so that's... Okay. I mean, the timing was almost perfect to where he actually hits it while the Crescent Guard is fading.